reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet site psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
Received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to the ship.
Somehow one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is. Two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try... What in hell is going on here? Danvers! Henderson! He's crazy! He's pulling his own teeth out! Henderson, for God's sake! Oh, God. Is he dead? Relax. He hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Henderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Thank you. Refueling sequence activated.
It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Activated. Please stand by.
Thank you.
decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Isaac, centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now gas. I don't know how much time we have left.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
exiting vacuum.
Me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called a marker.
I'll keep looking.
I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Isaac.
Damn, you scared me. Place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof.
Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big, really big.
Stand back! Thought that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Thank you. tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Thank you.
RADS.
Okay. Prime astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
asteroid defense system now online.
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto-targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.